put your hands together for Miss April Showers.
October 31st, 2011. A sad, sad day for Americans.
Kim Kardashian has filed for divorce.
We're as shocked as you are. This match made in limbo has come to an end. But you can't blame Kim and Chris. They really made a go of it.
72 days of wedded bliss.
It feels like you blink and you miss this marriage. Kim and Chris headed for divorce just 72 days after tying the knot.
And so much of it not being true.
Back me. You think I feel good that I met this guy from Minnesota and I feel awful that I made him move out?